hold on to what you love. Hold on to the belief. Hold on to hope and hold on to change, because the thing that keeps me going when I just want to close my eyes, all the pain, all the suffering, all the anxiety, all the stress, all the burden of life just to end. Just close your eyes and it all ends. You know, just Jax Teller, inner peace, bang, bang. Because Jax Teller is who I be. They murdered William Morey. They just fucking destroyed him with lies and bullshit and injustices after injustices after not past 19 years. There is no more William Morey. All that is left is Jax Teller. I fucking hate Gaelic Michigan. I hate the police. I hate the justice system. I hate America. Because everything it stands for, it's broken. It's lost. There's no accountability. There's no responsibility. There's nobody ever going to change. And shit just keeps repeating itself over and over and over again. And by that definition, that's insanity. So, even though William Morey is dead, chopped, burned, murdered by the police, by the justice system, by America, by my baby mama, her family, and everybody in Gaylord, Michigan that's destroyed me, raped me, and everything I built, well, guess what? Jax Teller, all rise, baby. Because they can't take this beautiful mind. They can't take my voice away. Defund them motherfucking police. Defund the fucking justice system. Throw up them double biscuits. Scream outlaw life until you die. When I die, outlaw death. Outlaw my blood. Outlaw is who I be. And when I die, face down and kiss my ass. Outlaw death is who I be. Booyah. And I'm gonna get with ya. Oh, yes, indeed. What a beautiful morning. Celebrate what you love. Sons of Liberty, True North Original, family community. Jax Teller will always be here because I got a lot on this beautiful mind and I'm running for president 2024 and I approve this motherfucking message forevermore. Bang. Bang. I love you all. Take care. Have a beautiful making love hump day. Hump, hump.